It is nice to learn about somebody like this, even though they're kind of like separated. Like, even this might happen a lot. There's an area where it's a few miles. Where one bike kind of ends, and you have to get on to the next bike, which is a few miles away. City's job is to build infrastructure for transportation, then continuing to build micromobility paths everywhere is definitely an essential part of the continued growth of micromobility. Micromobility just being bicycles, electric bikes, skateboards, electric skateboards. Nice when those bike paths have cones separating cars from the bicycles and multi-wheel. And they said they charge really fast. Charge on those buses. See if there's one charging. So that's where the buses charge on this side. This is called the Orange Line bike path. See these big blue lights? Those are chargers for the buses. Something drops down and connects to the bus on the top. And the drivers are good buses, so they work very well. That's great. Sort of blind corner right here. Can't really see around it.